I think this gap at the front here says it all. Right, so this is right beneath the UVB. So that's the UVB bulb at the front, and the LED in the middle, and the heat at the back. Now, it's stretched out all the way along the front, so not near the heat, so the heat isn't the variable that's making this happen. This snake has been sat here for hours, just basking under the UVB. But, you know, king snakes don't bask.